An old rhyme goes, if wisdom's ways you wisely seek, five things observe with care. To whom you speak, of whom you speak, and how and why and where. Psalm 86 imparts similar wisdom, reminding us that whatever the nature of our prayers, grief-filled laments, impassioned cries for justice, the nature of the God we're praying to is one of steadfast love. If the answer to our prayers is not one of compassion, can it be God's answer?